Lil Wayne and Birdman can't get enough of each other, it seems. Throughout their past, Birdman and Lil Wayne have had a historic relationship as their pairing has produced countless classics. They have also had an extremely detailed falling out as Birdman has failed to pay Lil Wayne much of the money owed to the rapper on top of stalling the release of the Carter V for years. Although the album has been ready for a while, it has never seen the light of day because of disputes between both sides, which appear to finally be dissipating. Yesterday, Birdman posted a photo of the two together labeling Weezy as his son like the old times, generating much fanfare and hopes for the album to finally drop. It looks as if the two are on somewhat of a hangout streak as they have now seen each other on back-to-back nights. TMZ spotted the two together last night at the Rockwell nightclub in Miami for a party that Wayne was hosting. According to the source, Birdman was Tunaki's guest for the night, bringing along a crowd to stand by their VIP table. Fabulous was also at the party, posing for a photo with the two before they all left together shortly after 4 a.m. Whether this means anything in terms of an imminent Carter V release is unknown, but it is unlikely that they only reminisced about their good times. While there was certainly a place for that conversation, there remains a giant elephant in the room regarding Weezy's compensation and his long-awaited album. View the photo here.